So currently, the first part of the assignment is you have to write a letter.
Do you trust
to
your food decisions?
My first
one, not at all. 10 fully, and then why? I would say I'm about a 3. I was a 1 recently, and when I was making this video, I was like an 8. How that changed? Why? Self-sabotage. And that's why I'm doing this course as a student, not a teacher now. So that's where I'm testing this. I have to actually do it because I have not been okay. I'll reset back.